New unemployment claims are up slightly, but the state saw nearly 1,500 fewer continued unemployment claims. Last week, Ohioans filed over 6,300 initial unemployment claims. That is 83 more than the previous week, although the new claims increased slightly. The Ohio Department of Job and Family Services says that the state had over 31,000 continued unemployment claims, and that brought the number of unemployment claims to more than 37,000.